Good morning, readers. Today is June 11th, and it is a bee day. Beyond the Book Club needs your help, and here's how. Donate any of your old books that you have sitting on your shelves to our end-of-the-year book drive. Drop off books until June 16th in the labeled bin at door 12 or in the media center. Attention, with the rise of COVID-19, there's a projected 56% increase of food insecurity in New Jersey, according to Feeding America. Hunger Heroes is hosting a food drive for IHM Food Bank in Scotch Plains. Please donate pasta, canned vegetables, soups, jam, and peanut butter. Donation bins are located in the main office, attendance office, and outside of door 1. Together, we can make a difference. Attention, students assigned to Saturday detention tomorrow are reminded to report to door number 5, located on the evergreen side of the building, before 8:15 a.m. for check-in. You must be on time and bring schoolwork to do for the 3.5 hours of detention, or you will not be admitted. If you are not admitted, you will be assigned additional Saturday detention dates. Please be on time and come prepared. Attention to all students and staff members. Hope to see you all at the dance marathon today. Doors open at 4 p.m. Take this opportunity to help children who really need our help and have a lot of fun while doing so. Advance tickets are still available for sale in room 152. Our guest speaker at the marathon will be Leah Hansen, a 12-year-old girl. Leah suffered from a rare spinal cord stroke that left her quadriplegic. Her amazing testimony about her recovery. Have a good day.